Hey there, Gavin Gator here from UltimateReloader.com. I am at SHOT Show 2019, and I'm here at the ATN booth with Steve Lemenov from ATN. Thank you for joining us, Steve.
Thank you, Gavin, for having us here.
Yeah, so ATN has been around, what, about 20 years? This is about 95.
Absolutely.
But it's only been recently that you guys have kind of exploded onto the scene with some of this crazy technology.
Absolutely.
Tell me about that.
Yes, once we launched our Smart HD family of products, I think we generated a lot of buzz and notice in not just the electro-optics community, also from the traditional glass manufacturers. I think that they're taking notice. We're offering so many cool new features and capabilities into our product lines that they just can't offer. You know, a traditional glass optic can't do onboard recording or stream via Wi-Fi to an app so somebody else can see exactly what you're seeing through the scope.
Yeah, when I was looking at stuff like the recoil activated video, the process to zero the rifle, the integrated ballistics, you know, the audio recording capability, I mean, even just to get field notes, you know, I just took a bear this year and I would have loved to have had an X-Sight Pro 4K to capture the audio and to capture, you know, the whole action.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Actually, one of our pro staff guys in Virginia took a black bear and filmed it with our X-Sight 4K and got it all on film, and now he has a memory of a lifetime.
Yeah, and for me, I get to share those stories with you all, which is definitely a big plus. Okay, so let's talk new products for 2019.
Yes,
you got
sir.
Three new things, right?
Yes. So our newest thermal weapon sight is lightweight, has a 10-hour battery life. It has white hot, black hot capability, has four different reticles, 3-inch eye relief. You can mount it on a lot of different platforms, ARs, bolt action, crossbows, PCP air rifles. It's a entry-level type of thermal scope, so it doesn't have Wi-Fi or video recording, but it gets the job done. You can mount it on a 308, go hog hunting in Texas, and have a great time doing it.
And you're going to come in at a lower price point, right? Because
yes.
you don't have those extra features that you're paying for.
The price point is $1,200 retail, which is unheard of.
Yep. Okay, so the second thing is the binoculars. Tell me about that.
Well, the binoculars is basically... We completely redid them. So we had previous model was a Bino X HD version. But this year, we incorporated the 4K sensor, just like we did with our X-Sight 4Ks, to mitigate the pixelation on higher magnifications. We also incorporated a dual-core processor that lets us do onboard recording and the Wi-Fi streaming to a mobile app at the same time. And we've introduced a laser rangefinder into the optic as well, up to 1,000 yards.
Wow, that's exactly the number I was looking for, because on my property at the Ultimate Reloader Outpost, I have ranges at 100, 600, 1,000, you know, and that's the key sort of test scenario that I'm looking for stuff like 224 Valkyrie.
Right. Now, we also have our new BIX technology in there, which is our ballistic information exchange. Mm-hmm. So let's say if you have this binocular, the new binocular, and one of our scopes, like either the Thor 4 or the X8 4K Pro, any of our really smart HD line family scopes, you can transmit the range data directly to the scope, and the scope's internal ballistic calculator will adjust your POI to hit the target every time.
And that takes a lot of the guesswork out of the whole deal, right?
Absolutely, yeah. Makes it a lot easier.
Awesome. So, you know, when you think about, you know, your portfolio of products and that kind of thing, what are you most excited about this year?
Honestly, the scope. It gives so many people the opportunity to get into thermal. When, you know, there are scopes that are like $1,200, $2,000, $3,000. You know, if you want a thermal scope, just last year, people were paying $3,000 to $4,000. $1,200 is really unheard of. And it really gets you a quality scope at a great price to let people get into that market, get into the product technology, and see what it's about.
Yeah, and I think, you know, we've seen this trend in the shooting sports industry world. The Ruger Precision Rifle brought a PRS-ready gun at a $1,000 price point.
Right.
Ruger American brings a bolt-action rifle. Savage Axis, Thompson Center, Venture, and Compass. And so the great thing is, you know, it's not nearly as expensive anymore to do some of these crazy scenarios like night hunting or ELR, you know, extreme long range stuff like that.
Right. Well, this scope, you know, the effective range is not as far as you're used to shooting. It's about 100 to 150 yards. Mm-hmm. Great for home defense or, you know, hog eradication on the 300 blackout. You're not going to be shooting farther than 100 yards anyways.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Absolutely. Well, Steve, I really appreciate you giving me a quick look at the technology and the new products. And if you guys want to see more of this stuff, I'm going to try and get my hands on with this stuff this year and do some hands-on shooting with this, more predator hunting, more of the, you know, capturing of the action shooting steel at distance and that kind of thing. Thank you very much, Steve.
Thank you. Thank you for coming.
And I have a lot more SHOT Show 2019 content coming up, so make sure you're subscribed with notifications. And until next time, happy shooting and happy reloading.